हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ्स फॉर ऑल। थैंक यू फॉर योर सपोर्ट एंड योर कांस्टेंट सजेशंस फॉर इम्प्रूविंग माय चैनल। सो हियर आई हैव इंट्रोड्यूस समथिंग न्यू, सो लेट मी टेल यू फर्स्ट दैट व्हाट इज़ दैट। एक्चुअली माय आइडिया ऑफ टीचिंग इज़ दैट, फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ़ आई एम टीचिंग यू कैलकुलस ऑफ वेरिएशन एंड इफ़ यू आर अ स्टूडेंट, देन आई वॉन्ट दैट यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट सब्जेक्ट वेरी नाइसली, दैट यू शुड नो ऑल द थियोरम्स, यू शुड नो हाउ इट इज़ कनेक्टेड टू द रियल वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम। सो आई ट्राई टू गिव यू एग्जाम्पल्स वेयर यू कैन यूज दैट सब्जेक्ट टू सॉल्व योर रियल वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम्स, राइट? एंड इफ़ यू आर यूजिंग सम फॉर्मूला, एवरी वेयर आई गिव यू द प्रूफ दैट फ्रॉम वेयर दैट फॉर्मूला इज कमिंग। बट some of the students, they have written to me that it is too much for them to study. For example, if you have say eight subjects, so it is very difficult for them to study everything in detail. So they want that they can study whatever is their favorite subject or whatever they like in detail, and they want summary videos for other subjects. So this series here is a summary video for calculus of variations. So I already have a playlist for calculus of variations. You can see that on my channel. So I already have a playlist calculus of variations, right? And that is a very detailed, you know, series of lectures that is based on the, I think this is one of the best books for calculus of variation, I Am Gelfand. So now the idea is, what I'm trying to do, I'm just taking a summary in the sense, I'll not go for the proofs of the formulas. I'll just tell you the formulas, and then based on those formulas, I'll just solve some problems, practice problems. So basically what you can do, you can look at the detailed videos once, and then you can come to the summary videos. And if you don't have time for detailed videos, then if you are looking only at the summary videos, then also it will help you in exams. So this is this series, basically summary video, this is from exam point of view. If you want to learn, which is not my idea of education, you should not learn something because you have to pass some exam. You should learn something because you want to do that thing, and that will, you know, is anyway more helpful than studying for exam. But still, anyway, because that is how our system is, we have to give the exams. So this is from exam point of view, but I will not stop making these videos because that was the original idea of this YouTube channel. So for sure I'll be making detailed videos, right? So here you can learn the subject, actually, if you want to learn everything about the subject, right? And here in this series, we have written the topics for each video. So whichever topic you feel here in the summary video that you want to go back and, you know, you want to look at in a nicer way, you can go and look at that, right? Okay, so but I will suggest that you should always study, you know, in detail, and then always you can go for summary videos. So that is how you should always, you know, study. And even if you are studying for, say, some exam, if you are studying for an exam, say you are preparing yourself for UGC NET, or you are preparing for JAM exam, then you see why you want to clear this subject, because you want to go for doing PhD in mathematics or MSc in mathematics. Or suppose you are having maths as one of the subject in the administrative services exam, right? Then also, because mathematics, if you are understanding it very nicely, that gives you the, you know, analytical thinking, and your ability to analyze increases. So that is also required if you are going for administrative services, right? So there is no point that you you remember some formulas and you just spit in the exam and your exam is cleared, right? That is not very useful. So you should always go for the detailed videos. That is my recommendation. But I, at the same time, I am also taking care of the students who are writing to me that it is difficult for them. I understand that when you have 8 subjects, it may be difficult, it may be overwhelming sometimes. So that is why the idea of this series has come. Now you will see everywhere that wherever I'll make a series, I will also make a summary video series. For example, right now, recently we developed a series that is linear algebra. and we have around 87 videos there. We have around 87 videos there, and still the subject is only half covered. The reason is I have made these videos very detailed, taking examples from everywhere. For making these 87 videos, I have followed many books. For example, Introduction to Linear Algebra by Gilbert Stang, Introduction to Linear Algebra by Gilbert Stang. This is one of the best books. Then I have followed this Terence Tao's Notes. You can find it on internet, Tao's Notes. Then I have done Linear Algebra Done Right. This is also a good book. Then there is another book, Linear Algebra Done Wrong. So there are so many books which I have followed for these 87 videos. So that is like whole, you know, lot of things for you to study, right? So now for sure I'll be making a summary videos playlist, right? So for the idea is, if you are covering something here in say 6 lectures, that will be covered here in 1 lecture in a short way. Not that we will skip anything, we'll just skip the proofs, right? We'll just skip the proof of everything. So whatever is necessary will be there. So you can always go back to the summary videos. So I'll give the title to this particular lecture as shifting from, or let me just write it as summary videos. Right, so that is the idea which we are introducing, and I am also thinking that we can also include something that is a video which is just for you one day before the exam, right? So that will be just a crux of everything, right? Now what you can do, you can right now, for example, I am making calculus of variations. So what I can do, you can write your doubts if you have a particular doubt in this subject. So you can write your doubts in the comment section, or you can send those doubts to us on mail ID or WhatsApp group, whatever channel you like, or Telegram. The detail is given in the description of this video, right? So you can send us your doubts, and you can also send us something which you, a problem maybe, like which you want to include us in the video. If we like that thing and we feel that particular thing needs to be looked at and a video should be made for that, we will do that for sure. So this is what you can do if you want us to include your doubts and your concerns about. Right now we are covering this calculus of variations, so I will suggest that you can write your doubts about calculus of variations, and we will try to cover that. Thank you for watching our channel Maths for All. We would really appreciate if you can please subscribe to our channel. You can please share our videos, because we need more support to grow, right? As we are getting many requests that we should go from this, we should cover this subject also, but we cannot do that right now. We will for sure try to complete everything. So for that we need a larger support, and for that we need for you to please subscribe to this channel and